No.
This is it. No stopping. We do it, right?
Thank you.
the phone?
Sign out your phone.
I mean, it's kind of hot. It's not as hot as it was over the summer, but it's still hot. So we need a drink. And we got one coming up.
Thank you. to give you a little Wilbur Harrison, Kansas City. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you. Should have been a cowboy. Sing along with us when we get to that part of this song.
Here's a Toby Keith.
Yeah.
for what that.
Yeah, that's a good pitch.
Do you notice a change in the drums in that when you sing it? That's where you're moving in lyrics. This is to all the border agents here, right here in Colville. This song's dedicated to you. It's a true story. Listen up. Thank you.
We heard the lead. I'm just following at this point.
Yeah, we heard the lead.
Yeah.
Okay. How many deadheads out there? Make America grateful again.
Not a political statement, is it?
Thank you.
Lakers got a new coach last night. Dan Wilson, this is for you.
Apple.
many other times.
Yes, yeah, yeah, we'll get that one.
It's a good time through one, yeah.
Are you doing Amarillo or?
No.
No, he stopped Lover.
He stopped, yeah.
All right, so, you know, folks, this song is, sung by George Jones, and it was voted the most saddest song in country history. Get your hankies out. He said, I love you till I die. She told him, you're forgetting time. Years went slowly by. She's still praying upon his life.
Women.
What'd you get, Bradley?